Hello guys, welcome back to another video of PUBG. I guess this is like gonna be like my third time playing it. I've been playing it off camera, but oh well. The same why I am recording on my phone is because I don't have my computer and my console to play in, because I am on my uncle house. God damn it, I don't know even how to say it right. Fucking English, bro. Okay, like I was saying, I'm not gonna be able to stream on my PC or do anything like that. I'm just gonna be recording PUBG by 2 months, maybe. I don't know how much time I am gonna go home to my house where my computer is there and all that crap. But, you know, things happen. I was supposed to be in a truck right now, like going to my house and all that. And it was supposed to be Monday, but I guess that the company of my uncle said, well, the truck is broken, so you're not gonna be able to travel and all that. And that's why I couldn't like go to my house, because the company didn't let us, because the truck is like the company, like the owner of the truck is the company. I mean, man, these 2 weeks I'm not really used to talking on camera right now for some reason, I don't know. Okay, I'm just gonna enjoy the game, I guess. And if you hear sounds, guys, it's because it's my mom talking and all that, but oh well. Oh, battery low. Oh, crap. Well, that's not gonna stop me, I guess. I guess that it's in low battery because I've been watching a movie and all that crap. I wasn't gonna make a video, but oh well. Oh crap, it's really hard to shoot a mobile. Potato aim though. Okay. Oh, okay. Look at that. Well, my phone's gonna turn off soon. Something always have to happen. I don't know. Every time I record, something really has to happen. Bad luck, I guess. I have so much bad luck. It's amazing how much bad luck I have, but oh well. Ooh, grenade. Okay, I need to find a backpack so I can store my bandages and all that. So I can get more space, I mean. Okay, grenade. Okay. Oh, and I'm sick as well. I don't know, I go to Cuba and then when I came back, like, I'm sick. That's lit. Oh wow. And the flu is like really really bad. I mean, it has calmed down like a little bit, but not that much though. See that? I have no space left. I need a backpack. Okay, let's see. Oh, and I'm sorry if my English is bad, guys, but oh well. You will manage, I guess. I mean, I don't know how many people watch through the end of my video, so that's why I'm not trying so hard to talk right now. Because I don't know if you guys watch my whole video, you know? Like PewDiePie, I watch that guy, oh my god, he makes a video and I go like, oh, go over there and then see the whole video. I mean, it's really hard for me to talk like in English because some words I don't know, and I have like to put it on my mind and say like one word like I want to say in Spanish, but then I want to translate it in English, and that's really hard for me as well. So you will understand if I like, you know, stop talking a little bit because I'm thinking about a word to say, but oh well. That is really funny. I guess I'm used to live streaming. Yeah, I guess that's why. And sometimes I make videos, but I don't talk on it. I think that's why I'm losing my talking so much to myself. Get it? Yeah, maybe that's why. I guess in this month, I guess. Oh crap, the red zone. To run. Okay, how much battery do I have? How much battery? Oh, 13%. Holy crap. Nope, I don't want to get the grenade out yet. Oh, I hear someone walking around. I mean, it's really hard to control mobile, but oh well. Thank God that they added this game, PUBG, on Android. I mean, I haven't played Fortnite for oh my god, a lot of days, I don't know, 2 weeks, maybe. Yeah, 2 weeks. I haven't played Fortnite in 2 weeks. I really want to play that game, but I don't have what do you call it? The other phone. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Fortnite is not on Android yet, but it will be. I don't know when, but it will be. Do I shoot some? Yeah, I do. Oh, and I did have a win on this game. Just one, though. I should have recorded that, but I forgot to. I thought that I was recording, and then I look like right side. Oh shit. Oh, running into the house. Come on, run. Oh my god, dude. Why are you so shooting at me like that? Holy crap, dude. Yo, that guy scared the shit out of me. I don't know where he is. Do I got yeah, I do. Okay, drink that. Gotta make it as well. Bandages as well. Okay, where's this guy at? Is this guy in the house? Holy shit. Where is he? I see that he's shooting at me from. Oh, I see her. Damn, that's a headshot. Holy crap. The reason why I'm good at mobile is because I've been practicing, yeah. I've been dying like crazy, dude. I play let's see, 20 games. And then I just dead, rip, dead, just dead consistently. And then I rage quit one time, but that didn't stop me. And then I just got the hang of it, and yeah. Sometimes when I rage again, I get bad luck. And I got killed, and I got in second place. But I don't think that I'm gonna make it at the end, because my battery is gonna go dead soon, I guess. So yeah, now you guys know my story, that I cannot live stream on PC and play Fortnite because I'm not in my house. Oh my god, it makes me so pissed that I cannot play Fortnite for freaking 2 months. Holy crap. That's gonna be a long time. Well, I don't know. If the company says that it's good to move the truck, I guess, yeah. I'll go to my house sooner. I'm gonna ask my uncle why the company shut down the truck. I should ask him that. So I could give information to you guys why it's happening, all that crap. If I can get my computer here. My computer or my Xbox? I don't know. Probably my computer. I can stream on my computer. I didn't see you. Holy crap. Don't interrupt me like that, you piece of shit. God damn it, I was talking. I mean, I forgot now what the fuck I was talking about. Okay, I'm just gonna play the game. Just fuck it. God damn it, dude. I just forgot what I was gonna talk about. God fucking damn it. Okay. I'm gonna drink this over here. Oh. Okay, that's it. Oh, come on. Who is shooting me again? Oh my god. Don't lag. Don't lag, please. Why are you lagging? Oh, I see you. Why? Are you fucking lagging? Yo, those guys were teaming up. Holy crap. And you just got destroyed by my fucking potato Wi-Fi. I don't know why my uncle has a potato Wi-Fi too. I don't know. Just that my family probably has the worst Wi-Fi ever. Oh yeah, I know why. It's because my battery is almost dead. How much is my battery again? 10%. Oh. That's too much reason why the fuck is lagging. Okay guys. It's been great with the video and all that, but I have to go. Well, now that I have to go, it's just that my battery is almost gonna go dead. And I'm not gonna even reach the end, so... Yeah, peace out. I hope you did enjoy the video. Sorry that I didn't get a W. I mean, a win. So yeah, peace out. My phone didn't let me. Yeah, that's probably right. I wasn't gonna even die at the end.